And this is totally the first take. It's not like the stream server died or OBS didn't save the recording or anything, but hey, we have to do the cast all over again. So let's do that. Well, you haven't seen the beginning, but I have, maybe. We have two teams here from UGC Platinum in North America. It's gonna be the two teams. First team on the blue, we have Kimberlate Council. It's gonna be Steel Python on the Demoman cam, which you're watching right now. I got Kill 'Em All as a Scout, Mustard Overlord as a Soldier, Hi-Hi-Ni on Pyro, Roth is the Heavy, Argo is their Engineer, Crawford is Medic, FaZe is the Sniper, Patap Vroom Patap, the Russian Car Sounds is Spy, and on the red team, we have none other than Deadbolt on the Scout, Nuki Dog is the Soldier, Lefervin is Pyro, Sweater is Demoman, Thomas Waits is their Heavy, Sazman is Engineer, Bonduk is Medic, Rebels is Sniper, Findy is Spy. Spy, not Pie. So we are starting to have a little engagement here, as we have our invisible devil man. Also, we're using the overlay over thing, the shape outline things that we've seen lately. This cast is totally not to showcase and test that by any means. So we're back. Nice crits coming in here from the demo man, courtesy Sweater, dealing a lot of damage. Gets the Pyro as well, and the Scout with a pipe to the face. Ow, that's gotta hurt. As the red team is putting on quite the pressure. Nice backstab there by Patap, Vroom Patap, the Russian Car Sounds. Once again, dealing that air damage.
We have a control point.
As point gets capped, he is trying to get something done, and he misses the funky stair error stab on the Pyro. Doesn't really get that. Rebels here looking at the other sniper. Oh, barely misses, and then he's not gonna engage because Sniper versus Sniper is really scary. But he has overheals, so now he's fine. But Steel Python here doing some damage inside the little house here. Here's seeing a Spy, gets the stab on the Heavy and the Medic, and a nice little frontal stab on the Soldier, but it was not a face stab because he was really low on health. It was actually a legitimate stab in the face. And he's gonna take out this neatly taste teleporter having his fucking glasses. Okay, this doesn't work. Oh wait, let's see. CO. Wait, hang on. I'm gonna try something. CO first. Yeah, that works. This looks good, right? Yeah. I'm thinking no. As I accidentally pushed the wrong button here. Got Deadbolt here doing the damage. He really got a nice little position here. Blue team really not feeling too good right now. They're kind of being focused here on the Heavy's all by himself, and the Spy's actually down. Heavy's so confused. He's on fire. He's getting shot. He's gotten the achievement for everything going wrong with him. Happening. Blue team really hasn't really been able to do anything thus far. The Old Man comes in here and does some work, and the Soldier runs away. Bravely running away.
Our control point has been captured.
So we have the red team circling around the house. Nice backstab there. Turn the Heavy into an ice sculpture because that bicycle is mighty cold. And here comes the Soldier, drops the Medic, and then gets out of there. How often do you see that? Soldier jumping in on the Medic and then running away. Mini Sentry going up. That thing has 100 health. Takes two rockets to kill. There's going to be Soldier and Mini Sentry versus Soldier. And the winner is... We have the Mini Sentry cam. It's going to be Mini Sentry versus Mini Sentry. And the red Mini Sentry wins because it was constructed last. Red team holds the house. Crits here on Sweater. Didn't get too much of it, except most of the enemy team are dead from before. So we got Rebels. He is looking about. Face here, coming out of spawn. So let's take a look here. Blue team is currently not where they need to be. They're on the low ground. Flanking classes are present on their flank by the enemy team, and the scout here is causing some little trouble here. Soldier is still... No, Nuki Dog is down. That's a Heavy. Airbnb gets air blasted in front of the other Heavy, but he takes him out here. Let's see if the Soldier can do something here. As he jumps down in front of the Pyro and gets taken out. And Blue Team finally capturing the point here. Maybe they'll get around, but they have to hold it for a really long time here. Of course, the Red Team only having to hold for about 9 seconds. Yeah. So we got Findy, he's sneaking around.
Alert.
Our control point is being
probably seeing him hang around the combo pretty soon contested. Since we have the heavy and the medic moving forward. Fritzkrieg popped here, this blue dome, and days are numbered as the red team is making a very dominant stance here, taking the middle point here. They got 6 seconds to get on here. That is, of course, the blue team. Let's see if they're able to do anything with this. They are... They're not. So red team takes the first round pretty convincingly. So we're now going to go into the second round as we're going to see who goes to the point the fastest. As we have the blue team over there approaching, we have the dome end jumping in the front. And we got the red team here. So we have a bit of a different rollout here. Blue demo, first guy on the point, doing some nice damage in the beginning. Really taking down the overheal of the heavy. Let's see if blue team is able to capitalize on any of that. This is a spy. You see this guy? He's gonna get spotted and get absolutely shut down, not be able to do anything as he's put on fire by the pyrons. Probably gonna die. And down he goes, dominated by a Lathorn or Lawn, depending on your leech speak dialect. Critscree here from Blundock coming in. Haven't really done anything yet, but we have a lot more heavy. That is, of course, Thomas Waits. Throws the sandwich to his medic, but it's like, nah, you know, I'm gonna die, I don't really need that. And red team captures the point. So we've seen some dominance out of red team here, and here kill them all using the Criticola, which is faster everything for scout. You kill stuff faster, you run faster, and you die faster. There you go. You take and receive mini crits. It's kind of like the whole thing in a nutshell, everything faster. So we got Rebels here. Interesting loadout. He's having the Razorback, which of course is like the worst item you can ever possibly use in a Highlander match. And the Bushwhack, as he opts to take additional fire damage. Because snipers or something. Fritzkrieg popped here on the heavy end of the demo as we have interesting camera angles. Face actually takes on the other guy, the other demo. Sweater gets taken out by a nice little headshot. So has the medic in his sights and he gets shot in the back by a soldier that finishes off the job. Mr. Overlord is probably going to try and get something done here as he approaches the enemy scout with the black box gunboats, funky hat, takes out the spy. Usually we see the black box is, whoa, nice body shot there from Rebels, taking down Mr. Overlord. As we have the Boondock, he is in the house, he's looking good, he's looking strong, having that crits, and Frokor is nowhere near having that as my mouse passed out, but it's fine because it's a Razor Typhon with nice software. And here, oh, nice engagement here by the soldier. Couldn't unfortunately get the job done. And the spy is lagging and gets shot into the corner there as he dies. Just dead. Fritzkrieg wasn't too effective, but most of blue team's dead anyway. Here gonna be putting on some pressure, can't really do too much of that dome man, just avoiding the fire and doing some pot shots here and there. Sweater really far forward into the enemy base and gets taken out. A bit of an overextension there, but maybe they were just doing that to buy time. Let's see if blue team is able to get a proper positioning up the point here. Nuki Jog jumps in and doesn't, well, he doesn't give up, man, he's back, and then he gets taken out. He never gave up, never surrender, and he's the kind of soldier that you should look out for, because he does not stop even if he fails. You will think he's running away, but then he just comes back at you once again. So we have Face here gonna go and try and get some sniping done here. Sees the other sniper in the hut. The other sniper's probably not seen him, but he gets taken out because Rebels had probably the better aim in that circumstance. Crits here, almost over. Killed a bunch of guys with it, probably missed it off camera because we're busy looking at snipers with the Razor back because they're so endlessly entertaining and interesting. Mini Sentry gets taken out here. Spy is really far forward. He'll be able to do anything. Gave away his position, so now they know he's there. Scout's probably gonna chase him down. Or not. So we got Nuki Dog hanging around. Oh, Nuki Dog, he's been spotted. He needs to get out of there. Oh, he's jumping around. Being chased by the other soldier. You can have a soldier versus a soldier plus a heavy anti-aircraft gun, and he gets taken out by Nuki Dog. Mr. Overlord gets killed. The blue team trying to get something on a point here. Nuki Dog is back. He's just all over the place, man. You can just not catch a break, and eventually he goes down. Thomas waits with the Critscreak on Honage mode, killing at least a person, but here's a spy, but he gets taken out by the Pyro, so nice little work there. Kill them all here. It's going to try and put some pressure onto the medic. Can't really do too much except help stack the point. They will have full Uber any moment now. There you go. Got to be careful about those snipers, though. Where's Revels? There he is. Is he going to get something done? Oh, sniper dot on the wall. Did not see rehappening of what just happened. FaZe kills Revels with my little headshot. FaZe on the point by himself. Wrangle Mini Sentry going up. Spies on the point having those three arms because he's really a crab. Except crabs only have two arms. You know. But we have a crit screen here. Come from Boondock. It's going to come into play fairly soon here. Which way? Oh, they're going to go the worst possible way they can engage this from the right side. Steel Python, the Demoman goes down to a backstab of courtesy of Findias. The Crit Screen is popped. One in the house, two in the house. Uber is popped. Can't really do anything about the spice cloaking around the corner. As the medic is healing the spy, and even though now getting taken out by the spy and the scout, and Red Team quite convincingly captures the second round. So, not the best of openings for. Blue team. Maybe they can come back. Maybe I know this for some reason. So we got Yuki Dog here. I'm gonna watch his cam as he runs out using rocket science to jump forward. Sees the other sniper. He's really, really doing a lot of work here as a soldier currently holding the house. He's trying to bait somebody in here so the spike can finish him off, I guess. He's gonna get shot up by the heavy. Trying to help it once again. He's kind of invisible, but you can like see he's like a ghost. Gets a nice rocket off on the medic, and then he backs off again. So you go and get that overheal from his medic. Now he does, and then he will. You can bet your butt he will be back again pretty quickly. Here he is. You can. He's jumping all over the place, just getting stuff. So right now, blue team is not in the best of forward positions. However, they do pop the Uber. Boondock has also popped. Fitzkrieg, I believe. Yeah, Crit Screen didn't really do too much. Having one crit sticky, hit the heavy, barely, I think. Didn't do the most damage. A tap, boom, the tap, gets taken out. Then both are gonna battle this other scout and then gets taken out, so. Slight Uber advantage for Boondock, he knows this. We got Revels here, looking onto the point. Ooh, that's close. And he misses the heavy. Oh, dude, that's gotta feel the worst. Heavy is so fat and slow. He had a big head, easy to shoot. Oh, gets the line of bot shot on the engineer. At least that's no more annoying little things here. So he looks onto the left side. Sees the scout lines of bot shot on him.
Alert! The control point is being
and
captured.
Gets the bot shot on the scout. Shoots at the pyro. The pyro Huey is doing a lot of work. Actually gets the medic. Nice work there, so that's a nice little suicide. A medic for a pyro is a pretty good pick if you're a pyro, because that usually doesn't happen. So, we have an engagement once again. Blue team putting on some pressure, red team is currently holding in the pool. We got a scout on the flank. Uber popped, headshots going left and right. This devil man with the Uber isn't really able to do much there. Oh, there's a demon all along the pool. This means free Uber to the medic if he did get that Uber shot, which he didn't. Heavy is out of position and all alone, and the blue team power classes are together, and they're on the low ground, and being on the low ground is not where you want to be as the demon jumps down and takes some damage from the mini sentry. The mini sentry over there doing a lot of work. So blue team is really holding forward here, but at least they're holding the high ground. You gotta look out for you see the snipers on the left there. Sniper's watching! And nothing happened. So we got Nuki Dog now on the Dark Tate of all things. Lands a nice shot on the Demo Man. And the first day we could do this before the stream server crashed, we saw some pretty nice shots from Nuki Dog, so I'll just keep the camera on him. A little bit, lands a nice little shot on the Pyro. Those rocks really hard to reflect. We got Sweater doing the damage. I think it's taken out. Rebels. It's a sniper. So is FaZe. Let's get that shot. Argo in the front. Engineer Power. We'll be battling the spy. It's taken out. Mustard Overlord. The guy with the black box. Jumpy business. It's taken up by a headshot. Not the best engagement for a blue team here, as we have Well, they have a better engagement now. Nice backstab there by Top, getting that medic pick, allowing his team to stay alive. But Yuki Dog, you never know what he's gonna do. He's probably gonna go himself for the medic at any point in time. Probably my guess what he's going to do. The red team is still holding the point, and blue team needs to capture. They need to tease it a bit. They have a mini sentry in position. But he gets taken out by Thomas, the lawnmower heavy. Tap, tap, tap. Probably gonna try and get an important pick or something. He is getting regular cloaks, so he's gonna decloak behind here, and especially not a lot happening right here. The biggest of engagements right now. Finally, oh, kill them all. Gets Thomas White, scout killing a heavy and Highlander. Have you heard of such an unorthodox thing? So it's pretty much chaos right now. Red team's in the pool, blue team's pushing on the points. They will cap it if they just stack it, which they didn't. They cap it anyway. Have a forward mini sentry here. And Rebels gets a headshot on Roth, taking him out. And Rebels is looking here, and Top from Top with another backstab on the medic. Having to work that out for him. For being allowed to build that Uber, not really being pressured, except by he's being pressured a lot right now. Getting out there with 69 health, just a sexy amount of health. Sweater gets taken up by Tap once again. Tap getting a nice so the key picks there on the key classes. So we have the blue team. Oh, nice backstab there, taking out Roth. Roth, of course, being the heavy for blue team. Blue team is currently holding the point right now. They're looking kind of strong. They have holding the point. They have will have a significant Uber advantage. I think Boondock is on the crits creek. Rebels here is going to get taken out by this interesting loadout sniper. And the jumps. Still Python in the house. Now still going to have an Uber and getting out the stickies. Yeah, here comes the Uber. Takes out the heavy with a little help from this other heavy. Sentry gets taken out, pipes down in the hole, forcing the red team to retreat. So this Uber, more than anything, was more a positional Uber. Didn't really kill a lot. Here comes a spy. Ooh, spy.
Mission ends in 10 seconds.
Da da da. As he this pyro gets the heavy. The medic got 25% free Uber though, but he did gun down the medic after the Uber saw. It's a nice little spy work there. It's courtesy of Findy with a quack quack. Watch. Mr. Overlord. So you see the red team clustering together. We have the blue flanking classes trying to get something done here. Not being too effective here as we have the blue team finally going on to the other side here. Red scout is hanging out. Go back.
Mission ends in the control point is being captured.
So blue team finally getting some pressure on the point. Keep in mind, all they have to do is cap the point and they will win. Scout goes down. Finance spy. And blue team wins the first round so far. So we're on two into the third round. Of course, this is a best of four. Or first of four with a halftime on 3 points. We're gonna have Roth out to the middle here. It's gonna watch the heavy cam. This very majestic heavy. Boondook, Boondook on the crits. Yuki Dog on really low health. That's around the corner. It's seeing that the blue has the heavy on the point all by himself, really in front. He's probably gonna get taken out by. Oh, he's low health. The red heavy is even lower as well. Good spot here. Picks up the fallen ammo. Crits Krieg on the lawnmower heavy and on the medic here. Oh, the demo. Now the crits is popped. Can't really do too much about this. However, the pyro comes in first, and then we have the pyro in the front, heavy in the back. Pyro grabs the health kit, burns a bunch of stuff, and they take that. Pull some harassment going on the point. Just some scout for now. Blue team looking pretty strong right now. Really coming back in this second half. Putting time on that point, times four. Medic. Not really checking his back. There's no red presence in the back. There's all in the front, so. Here comes Nuki Dog. It's taken out by a scout. But then Rebels kills the medic. There is the Rebels, man. He is alive. There he is. Looking for things. He's looking for Shredder. And Mr. Overlord. Nobody came out on top of that one. Maybe the teleporter. Yuki Dog here on the Beggar's Bazooka. This is before the Beggar's Bazooka were banned. Not because it's Imbar broken or anything, but because of some script things you could do. Same with the Bizarre Bargain. Some exploitation. Probably get fixed in the future. Getting people in the house. We see the red combo is currently moving up to the point. We have a pause. That is going to last a little while. Yes, so we're waiting for the pause to end. So far we've seen pretty good team play from both teams. Red slightly higher on the frags, and you see the positioning of the players is very different. As we look at the ping for Nuki Dog, wow, that's pretty high. From what I remember, before the stream crashed, was that Blue actually lost two of their players. They lost their Demoman and their Sniper, I think. That's what they lost, and they're coming back in now. There we go. And now the HUD is frozen, and people are moving around, not moving their lights, or upping to take Shade or a Sun. What's your face watching here? It's currently TF2 on Ives. Can't really hit that Pyro as well as he'd like to. So we have the red team here. Nobody's really contesting this side. It's very much open space here. Spy versus Spy. Nobody wins because they both run away. Rebels here with a headshot on Tap Tap. Actually taking them out because the HUD hasn't really caught up yet, but he will in time. Do not worry. And here we have the HUD catching up. Blue Uber pops. Yuki Dog not able to do too much there as Roth's anti-everything gun chews through him and pushes him back. So Roth here.
Alert.
Doing what he can.
The control point has been contested.
They're just moving back and forth. We have the red heavy coming in here. They have an Uber. There it is. But Pyro is on the point. Gets him over. He'll on that Pyro man. Oh, the spy is dead ringing. He's still there. Gets taken out. And the Frogger is still alive. Nearly 50% Uber gets chased after by this demo man. The demo man gets taken out by Kill 'em All. Frogger lives to see another day and will have a slight Uber advantage.
We have secured the control point.
Red team capturing the point. Are starting to look pretty for the red team once again. The time is about even, only a few seconds separating them. They have the sniper on the points. Spy is going on the flank. Going around behind the scout and soldier as well, so you have a flanking classes. But hey, the spy ran into a pyro. So that wasn't really worth it. So we got a deadbolt. Running around, being spastic and annoying. Full Uber here on the blue team. Let's see if they use this for anything good in particular. Currently 2-1 to Ghetto Afterthought.
The control point is being contested.
Put the heavy on the point here. Uber pop, counter Uber pop as well. No Pyro in sight. Yes, we have Scouts got the teams of pressure, but gets taken out. And blue team, Kimberlite Council is looking stronger and stronger. They're really coming back in the second half of this game. We got a spy running back in the base. We have the blue combo hanger out here. They are looking to maybe overextend or try and delay their push. You have the sniper though. You gotta look out for the sniper. Where's Rebels? Where's the Rebel Cam? Yeah, we just missed it. Thanks.
Our control point has been
thanks, Rebel. You could have waited. Getting a nice headshot on the headshot there. And we missed the air shot second time around from Nuki Dog. I'm sorry. Air shots happens all the time. Take out this engineer. Kill them all. Getting some meat shots onto Nuki Dog. Takes him out. Long range. Currently, Kimberlite Council only has to hold the point for a half a minute. Red team. Ghetto Afterthought has to hold it for consecutive 56 seconds. Give or take overtime. So we have the blue team moving on to the point here. Blue team has an Uber, red team has an Uber. Red team gets forced, and they have the Pyro here separating the rest of the Uber. Heavy is exposed, blue red heavy goes down, and that's an important damage dealing class, which they now lost. Rebels is down as well, and there's no spy nearby to kill the red heavy. Only a demo man here with some little poke. Just so much blue presence on the point, red can't really do that much. The medic is all alone and is gonna get chased down here by a scout and the pyro and an engineer. The scout falls, but the Hughney kills the medic Boondock. Hughney, of course, being their pyro. So Phaser, gonna see those sniper bow, unscope, fake scopes, stalling for time. Lands a botch out on the heavy. Heavy gets taken out, and the Stone Man, Steel Python, clears it up, taking it up 2-2, and we're tied. At this point in the game, it could be anyone's game. So let's see, we're gonna watch the Steel Python roll out. As he misses a bomb, I think, or maybe he runs. I don't know. I'm not done waiting. I don't know the rollouts. So there he is, being slightly invisible. Scout coming in. Taking some damage. The blue team trying to occupy the house here. Squid is running the crit, so that will be interesting. They're gonna have Uber slightly before blue team does. Blue still running regular, I think. Where's the medic? Yeah, there he is. Yeah, blue still running regular Uber, and red team has the crit streak, so this will be interesting to see how this falls out. Crit streak only 10% away. The medic is with the Devilman and Pyro. And neither team has capped the point yet. It's an annoying little mini sentry here on the side. Being really, really annoying, and it's gonna be crits versus Uber. They need to get a surprise crits, but it looks like they're gonna go through pool. Look at that one, get a nice little flank here. There's currently no blue on the left here. Here comes the crits. Crits coming in, hits the heavy once. The heavy survives. There's an overheal and a lot of health. And that crits wasn't as successful. They did get a pyro though, maybe an engineer. Python here. Oh, nice backstab there by Findy, taking down Roth, and Rebels takes down the headshots on the medic. So yeah, the red team finally putting on some time on the point here. French captain. No team has captured yet, and there we go, the timer has started. Now red team has slower respawn rates, and blue team has the same ones as they did before. Got Nuki Dog. Trying to bait people in with the spy. Looks like the UNOD going out of the full sweater is down though, and so is Nuki Dog, and so is their heavy. Reds are losing a lot of players here. A nice hedge out there by Rebels taking on the heavy inside the pool. Rebels, of course, hanging out. Where is Rebels? There he is. Getting a nice couple of kills. Being allowed to stay alone. And when the camera's on him, it's a bit camera shy. I can't really land the shots then. Gets a but mini. Ruble popped here on and the soldier was no longer running the black box. Not doing the role more duties as he used to. Didn't really get the medic. Mustard Overlord. He gets taken up by Nuki Dog with the dark hit. We have Nuki Dog here on the side. It's going to be trying to pressure the scout. No longer they're running the gunboats either. Running the shotguns. We've seen some loadout switcheroos happening here. And that's always interesting to see. That's why I love Highlander games. Bit of different loadouts. You can do different styles. It's very interesting to watch. So we have Nuki Dog here. He's definitely going to be using this for something epic because of the air shots capabilities of the direct hit. Also, mini sentries are not going to be as annoying because you have another class who's very good at taking them out. He's going to be battling this engineer on the side. Blue team just seems to have a better positioning. Oh no, the heavy's on the flank. On the blue heavy gets taken out. But here comes the scout. Takes down Thomas, the lawnmower. Now he's going to go and pressure. And takes out the demo as well. So nice work there by Kill 'Em All. He really does Kill 'Em All, doesn't he? Yeah, it's in his name. Nature. So Argo gets taken out by a flare shot. Courtesy of Mr. Lawn. Nice hearty lol NS. Little cat face, or whatever you call it. 413. Uber here for our control point. Blue team. They're currently just holding back. They don't really need to contest or push. They just need to defend with this Uber. But keep in mind, the longer you wait, the more you increase your chance of something going wrong. However, there's no spy in their vicinity, so the medic is safe for now. We're holding the pool, he won't get sniped as long as he doesn't peek. The sniper is on the right side. I think they know this has been called. Rebels kills, kill them all. Soldier comes in, doesn't get the force. Means if you're going up in the pool. People tell him they need to pause again. Some technical issues, of course. TF2 running on toasters can cause some problems. Rebels with the nice body shot on Mustard as we speed up the thing, as we have the spy here. Really? Oh. There we go. And now the HUD isn't as reliable as it was, but it will do that in time. Phase, killing Nuki Dog with a nice little headshot. Off camera, we got Sweater. Shooting some stakes up in here. Swap TF2 on ice again. Heavy gets taken out by Sweater. That's a nice pick there. They have their own Heavy alive, but he's kind of away from his combo. We have the Soldier here. Mustard Overlord. Really out of position. Using the Equalizer, you're going to get chased down by this other Soldier. He's still alive, and we have an epic Soldier chase here. Is he going to fight or contest? How is he still alive? Mini Sentry finishes him off. Rebels with 11 health. Face is watching. Gets the edge on the Engineer. Nice shot there. He's looking onto the point here. He looks kind of silly with people not moving their legs. Doesn't really get the headshot here. We got Steel Python with some stickies over the top. Nice little heavy flank here. Heavy's gonna get taken out. Nice work here by Kill 'Em All, getting that there medic. Interesting work there, as a lot of players down for red, but blue team just needs to get on the point. Get on the point at any point in time. Any point in time, get on the point in time. Spy here on the side. Be careful, go! Oh, here he comes! But he didn't have his knife out because he was probably using the spy skill and didn't have the knife. Looks like Blue is gonna take this, and they take it up 3-2, so currently match point for a blue team, as we're currently at the second half, so we're just gonna speed things up here until the second half. Alright, so we've started, we're in the last half here, match point for Blue. A bit of a battle for the pool house here. Indie hero. Oh, here he is. He's gonna be scout. Oh, he actually takes out the demo with a nice little revolver shot there. Thing I find personally more dangerous. I don't like ambassador spies, they miss a lot, but revolver spies, man, can they kick your ass. Especially they, you gotta be careful. Oh, here he comes. Oh, and he gets the stab! The medic when the heavy saw was actually firing at him. Oh, that's gotta feel bad as medic, and you gotta feel pretty smug as a spy. But it doesn't look like this is gonna have much affection. Here comes the other spy, is gonna try and get the heavy butt to Steel Python. Graciously saves his teammate from a backstab-filled existence here, as we have Mustard Overlord running around on the flank. They're gonna grab these double ammo packs because that's how you make a map, apparently. Mr. Overlord being really far in the back, and he's just gonna wait here for the spy.
Alert.
That he
the
now
alert. The control point is
doesn't
being
do anything
captured.
With. So he's hiding. All right, we're gonna. Oh, here comes the sniper. Get. All right, good. Thanks. This is what I wanted. Easy. And then FaZe kills the sniper. Anyways, didn't really matter. Mr. Overlord. You gotta pay attention. Still on the side, still on the flank. Shooting the rockets, taking out the mini sentries here. Oh, sniper's watching. Sniper's in a good spot. He can get the heavy. Misses. There's nothing on your flank. Take your time. Land the shot. And he lands a shot on the heavy, and then he's taken out immediately by a scout. Spider this night. Nice little pirouette move. Maybe grab it some ammo. Roth. Main sentry is not so strong. Next to power classes. Punisher on the crits. However, Frogger has a. Frofor has a full Uber. We have a Pyro versus Pyro battle here. One with overheal, one without, and the winner is. Well, no one, really. Maybe Mustard Overload will win. I'm guessing. Sedge out there by face, taking out the Demo Man. Monster Overlord dies to a sniper shot. Everyone careful about the sniper. Oh, they're watching. They're watching, soldier. Yuki Dog gets taken up by a roller, from the looks of it. And their red team is losing a lot of players. All they have is this crits, and here it is, popped. And Uber has been popped and flashed, and it looks like red is gonna come out on this one. The really depends on the blue heavy, and they have the soldier jumping back, Mustard Overlord. He's the man that is really taking his time. Here he comes, jumps in, and hits none of the rockets on the medic and dies to a bunch of fire, so that was really unfortunate. We got the top from the top. Joining the battle, Kilmore is joining as well, Deadbolt in the fray. Coming in here, Rebels with a fake hedgehog on Patap Patap. Probably thinks he's dead. Moment, this scout's gonna go for the sniper. The sniper's dead, which he is. And kill him all. Oh, Roth kills a couple of players. Classes, and we have the spy here. We could at any point in time just do something really annoying on the point. Just bait them. Is he gonna do that? He is not. He's gonna go for a pick. And he gets it. He gets the heavy. Nice work there by the spy. Bad work by the heavy not checking his back. And he's also using the L'Etranger or whatever, and he's gets hit by the face by a pan. And the Demo Man burps. Alright. That sweater. Hanging out. It's gonna get pressured by this. Well, nobody wins, really, if both die. Both snipers running the Veil and no real fancy headgear. Oh, the medic was really begging for it right there, getting headshot. Got face here in a really good spot here. It's going for. Oh! The soldier got by. Face. I think he's all alone. Yeah, he's all alone, man. He's gonna jump with his team. He's got putting some harass time on the point here. We have the heavy. Oh, he gets the kill on the medic, and the medic is all alone, and he's just gonna buy time, buying time. He could have flashed Pyro, though. Yeah, there he does. Heavy is back in the fray. Beggar's Bazooka. More like Deader's Bazooka, because you were dead after you fired that salvage. Left a lot of rockets. Spy actually survives. Running away. And Frofer is down. Bonduk will have a full Uber in a matter of moments. And I think he is still running the crits. Yes, he is still running the crits. But here comes Soldier. He jumps in. Hits none of the rocket. Gets one rocket off. And the spy finishes off the job, making the medic drop. Excellent teamwork there. Yeah, that's what teamwork.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
As Wesker would have said, yes. And blue team really needs to put some time on that point. The heavy could at any point in time just do that, but there's a sniper watching. No. Oh. Almost giving me a heart attack there, man. I get taken out anyway. He dies. Forced to retreat, but they have 10 seconds. They're really close to winning this. They need to put some time on the point. We'll have some more people rushing in. We'll go to overtime, though. The demo goes flying in the air. Then he gets taken out. Engineer going up. Minus entry as well. Not going to be able to do too much. The medic is all alone. People are dying. Custard Overload gets taken out as well. Pyro Joe coming in, here goes the heavy, but they're coming in one at a time, and the red team is just clustered all the time. And this round is gonna go to the red team. Currently it's 3-3. Match point. Whoever wins this takes it all. And I have to say, it's pretty darn close. So let's take a look here from the pool house, because we can actually see through walls. Let's see, the Demo Man is on the point there. The Demo Man's in the house. The pool. Point. We got the soldier jumping around and gets the drop on the medic and Muster Overlord with the dice Beggar's Bazooka. Suicide jump. Not a whole lot you can do about that. Spies a stalemate breaker, I'd say. Any weapon that's really good at killing stuff is good, I guess. So the heavy on the point. He could at any point in time just capture the point by himself. But he doesn't. He hangs on the palm tree and then the sweater kills the. He's just waiting for his team. He's really been helping the lone soldier out. That soldier, Yuki Dog. Heavy gets taken out eventually. Medic is getting pressured. Demo Man dies as well. People just dying left and right here. Heavy gets burnt and bombed and gets taken out by a flare gun. Courtesy of Tuhuihi. So it looks like, yeah, blue team really needs to stack the point here. Not sure what the... Oh, the dummy is just going to put down a little sticky trap down here. Let's see, is anyone going to walk into that one? Yes, the spy is. It doesn't get detonated, but I don't think anyone else is going to go there. Because I think it might have been called... Yeah, it's been spotted. Sticky trap has been disarmed. It's no longer lethal. Scout versus soldier on the side here as the battle of the pool house continues. Rebels takes down the other snipers. There's sniper advantage for Ghetto Afterthought. As blue team is holding the house, red team putting on a lot of pressure here. Sniper is not watching the pool house. Medic is going to not grab the health kit here. Their medic is really low, only at 60% uber. Really needs to get out of there. The soldier comes in with the beggar's bazooka, and that's pretty gleeful. He gets two of them. Gets the pyro and the medic at the same time. Really overextended their stay here, and now Bonduke is going to have that crits krieg, but is there anyone around to equalize this, to kill the medic before he pops? Soldier is nowhere near, the spy is nowhere near, this medic is looking pretty safe right now, and they currently hold the point, so they have no intentions of going anywhere. However, Profor is still building that uber that you gotta look out for. I guess the medic and the medic has his demo man and his heavy nearby. The spy gets taken out, and I think as soon as blue team puts on some pressure, they're gonna do something, but I gotta do something before Fruffer has uber, but that didn't really matter because Fruffer got stabbed by Kindy as well. The demo got stabbed too. Nice headshot there by FaZe, taking out the heavy. Nice little pick there. Uber has been forced coming in here on the demo man, as we have really nice camera work by me. they didn't really do too much with the crits, to be honest. The heavy's just having a little snack. Being really happy. Scouts have a plan in the back. So we're just gonna probably finish them off. Finish both of them off, actually. Spike gets taken out. Blue team putting on some forward pressure here. And Air's all alone, but not taken out. Nice touch up there by Rebels. Standing on the side there, watching anyone who comes onto the point. Nice counter snack there by FaZe, taking out Rebels. Another crit's ready to go. Courtesy of Bonduke. Spitzing his name completely wrong every time. They haven't really done that much. Here's the demo man with the crits. And they don't really do too much about it. But most of blue team's dead. Blue team's dead anyway. Another pan kill on Sweater. Two under his belt this game. Maybe he would be a nice contester for the Ready Steady Pan tournament. And a little pan pun. Rebels is watching and he sees the sniper and the NG lands a body shot. Yeah, you can see the sniper. Nice, a dick shot on the dude there. FaZe. Really should be careful. The sniper is watching. Oh! And he aims for the engineer. The sniper takes him out. That's what happens. Sniper's on the lower ground. Demo nice. Dark pipe takes out the engineer. Steel Python. Having aim of steel. That their damage counter crits popped. However, unsuccessful because they got killed. And unpaced stab courtesy of Patap Patap. Doing that their damage. Red team is probably gonna go and try and get some pressure in here. Headshot by FaZe, takes out the heavy. Demo man comes in here and forces a retreat, so they're buying themselves some more time. However, some harassed time being put on the point here. Spy no longer has a knife. He's going to be using the revolver, but that thing has very limited damage output. Spy's nearly on fire as well. And we have the blue spy. I don't think he's been spotted yet. I don't know he's there. And oh, big spy plays! Doesn't really happen because he got spotted. If you would have waited, that would have been better, but you never know this situation because you can't look into the future! Unless you've seen this before, but I haven't seen this part before. This is after an extreme crash. Oh! Kill them all, gets Thomas Waits. Red Scout. Killing nobody, gets killed actually. Heavy throw sandwich. And the red team is currently holding the point here. Blue team needs to make something happen. Here's the spy. The spy is gonna be a pain in the back. There, but they do have to hold it for 1 point. This is starting to get close. Starting to get real close. Heavy's in position. Uber has been popped. Pyro equalizing this Uber, launching him in the air, and the Pyro gets taken out. So no more spy check for red team, or at least for now. As we see the blue team to have a nice little concave engagement here, just surrounding them, and like 3-1. That's what you want to do. You want to have, don't know 1v1 three times, you want to have 3v1 three times. He shoots the soldier who's not moving, gets taken out by himself. Scout here trying to buy some time to get taken out by this Reflect Master of a Pyro. Probably one of the last air blasters we have. Elfren. Spy gets spotted and will get a pick. Oh yes, well, tap kills, Thomas waits for the heavy, and I think that's the nail in the coffin. Unless the spy can equalize something. There's 10 seconds left. Red team really needs to hurl themselves at the point. There's not a lot of time left. There's no overtime or anything. Unless we have the engineer running to the point. And that is it, ladies and gentlemen. GG. Kimberlite Council wins the game 4-3. So, thanks for watching. Being GPS, and that's been the use of the thing. So, follow me on Twitter at HiGPS. I have a Steam group you can join. It's called HiGPS as well. It's in the description and stuff below. Thanks for watching and have a good day.